Alright, it's G from the Academy. The place where we do things a little bit differently. We should have been doing VR, but the four projects I had today all failed. So, just because you fail doesn't mean you're a failure, theoretically. This is Remnants in the Sand. We're testing out the demo. Everything's on Epic, okay. Okay. Let's ride with it. Something a little bit different. I had a friend who was sand surfing just the other week. Wouldn't mind trying that myself. He's about to get crushed though. Wonder what happened. Get caught. Alright, I don't know anything about this. Nothing. I just choose things that sort of somehow kind of look interesting. It was supposed to run in UEVR, but I couldn't get it to work, so I just thought, hell. I'll just boot it up anyway like this. He's running in a rather desperate way. Quite sure where he's going. Can he jump? Yeah, with the obligatory noise. And to the right. Okay. Oh, unexpected. Good job, dude. Good job. I love a game where the controls actually work. Let's go. Yep. Scary and hairy. That's pretty cool. At the beginning of any game, you want to make the levels achievable. Oh no! Oh no! Did something wrong. Where do I go from here? I can't make it up there. What's that noise? Am I supposed to jump from here? Where am I supposed to jump to? What is the point of getting up here? Pray tell me. Let's just keep going. Leap of faith. There appears to be solid ground underneath him, but jump down, climb down. Where's my camera? Okay. Can he go up from there? Down. Jump down. jump up. Down or up? No. All the way to the edge. Jump left. Jump right. Go up. Go down. No, I can't get him off the wall. If this gets stuck here, this is going to be the fifth different activity in a row that has failed. Go up. Is there a release button? Shift is release. Okay. There's no instructions. Screenshot, but we're not using Steam, so we have to do it like this. Oh, that was close. Lucky. I've got my own audio breaking up now for the first time today. Typical tip, always take a picture of the character when the character's in the light. Something in the light that makes a difference. Which way? Which way? Left or right? Shift. Okay. There's a lot of cool stuff to look at around here. Oh my God. Hello. Unexpected. And he escapes. That was a pretty cool short demo. It was very short, in fact. And it's finished on a very weird screen. Press a key. Press a key. Okay. Remnant in the sand. That was that. That was short. It's a great example of cool things you can expect with the Unreal Engine 5. Good things, good things. Right, I'm done. We've had our fun. Take care. Can't find my mouse.